Hey there, finalist. Can I get your name?
Kamala Khan. And this is my dad.
Yusuf.
The Khans. Great. Make sure to check out our comic scavenger hunt. Collect all five and get access to the VIP balcony. Once you've collected them all, just scan your phone at the elevator and you're golden. Have fun.
Don't you have enough comic books?
But the VIP balcony. I have to.
Got what it takes to be Black Widow? Come on, come on, who's up next? Step right up, step right up!
Hit the red targets, but not the green. 150 points to win. No problem! At all.
Your way through.
And this comic is now mine.
Let's go.
All right, got a comic. Now to find the others.
Step right up. Who wants to change?
I beat the Widow's bike game, Abu. Captain America and the Avengers. Clash of the Superheroes. All right, let's do.
Darn.
Are you okay?
No. I already got this comic. I need the Captain America one to finish the set. Wait, if you get doubles, want to trade?
Sure.
Cool. See you later.
No, this one's all out. Oh my gosh! Repulsor gloves! Oh, man. Oh, this is so cool.
Ah, what atrocity is this? Ah, apologies. You were very small and hard to see. There is no need to cower before a son of Odin, though I understand the impulse. What is your name?
Oh, Kamala Khan.
Uh-huh. And what is that thing you are holding?
Oh, it's a high-density muon beam. A Model 3 repulsor glove. It's Tony Stark's first love.
Odin's beard. About as intimidating as the man himself, hmm?
Oh, you're funny.
Yes, I am. Behold, a true weapon that needs no improvement.
Whosoever holds this hammer, if she be worthy, shall possess the power of Thor.
Indeed. The difference between Stark's trinkets and a god's might.
Yes. But every hero has to start somewhere, right?
Yes. Yes, of course. You are very wise for one so young.
Thanks. So are you.
Kamala Khan. I will remember your name.
I can't believe I just met the God of Thunder. Mine?
What Stark's
That's those scientists from the TVs.
Terrigen was meant for the people, not some toy for billionaires.
It still can be. Stay focused on what matters. Our work is going to change the world, George. I know you don't like the pageantry, but it will be worth it.
He'll want control, profit.
We won't let him. This is your moment. With Stark's funding and your mind, you'll be a hero to all those people. Can't you see? We are so close.
Here you are.
Bruce.
You disappeared this morning.
There's always work to be done.
I know, always.
What is it?
Nothing. It's some little thing. Just getting some strange readings off the reactor. George, maybe you were right.
Oh, yeah, yes, certainly.
Thank you. I'm so sorry.
Hey, what are you doing back here?
Uh-oh. I'm lost?
Sure. Let's get you back to the main event, okay?
Almost done. VIP balcony, here I come. All out. The shield cap used in World War II to smash Hitler in the face. This is so cool.
You're in the way.
I'm sorry.
This contest should only be for the real fans.
Hey, what makes you think I'm not a real fan? I deserve to be here too.
You really think that the Avengers read your little story? Get out of here.
And the mob, and the press, and the whole world tell you to move. You plant yourself like a tree beside the river of truth, and you say no. You move.
What?
Who said that? A real fan would.
Yeah, whatever. Let's get out of here.
Great. And they're out of comics.
You know, for what it's worth, I thought that was pretty brave.
Thanks.
I'm guessing you're a Captain Marvel fan. She's off planet, but she would have liked to meet you.
I'm sorry. You're Captain America. I'm Kamala. Kamala Khan.
Khan. Your story had the evil sewer...
The sewer lizards, yeah.
Yeah. Thor really got a kick out of that one. Said they actually had a sewer lizard problem on Asgard once.
You read my story.
Everyone submitted.
That is so cool.
Hey, Cap, we should head to the stage. Tarleton is losing his nerve.
Have you seen Thor? He should be here by now.
I saw him. I saw him, yeah. He was over at the Stark booth, but he's... probably not there anymore because I saw him leave.
Who's the kid?
Nat, allow me to introduce one of our esteemed contestants. This is Kamala Khan, expert on all things evil sewer lizard.
Oh, all right. Hey, that thing you had me do with the storm drain cover? Pretty badass.
I mean, it's nothing compared to what happened between you and Madame Hydra. That was wild.
We should head to the stage.
Right. It's nice meeting you, Kamala.
See you around, kid.
I'll see you around. That was Captain America. And Black Widow. I'm dying! Huh. Already have this one. Hold on. Maybe I could trade this one with that other kid. You wanted.
Awesome. Trade you.
Pleasure doing business with you. That's it! I got them all! Now to get up to that VIP balcony.
Remember to collect 5 exclusive comics to gain access to our VIP balcony for the main event.
I wonder if Tony Stark ever worries about helmet hair.
Director, aren't you concerned that your helicarrier's reactor might be incapable of containing this Terrigen? We know nothing of...
We wouldn't be moving forward if this wasn't completely safe. The Chimera delivers the safety and protect...
Beta, this is the elevator to your fancy balcony. It needs your phone scan. Do you have your comic books?
Open sesame, comic book overlords.
Thank you. Let's make this quick.
Way ahead of you.
Thor, see if you can clear a path on the bridge.
Aye.
Go! We gotta leave.
Just caught a bus. Maybe I should have had a bigger breakfast this morning.
Thor, thanks for the assist. We got civilians trapped behind those barricades.
Understood. Stay behind me. I will deal with them.
We got you, Thor.
This should be fun.
Thor, who are we dealing with here?
They did not introduce themselves.
Hang on, those guns are shield issue.
I'll get Commander Hill on the line.
Cap, they picked today for a reason.
Agreed, Bruce. I'm staying with the Chimera until we figure out what's going on.
Thor, thank you!
Stay down. Help is on the way.
Fun.
one of you B-movie extras shout at me.
Avengers, the convoy is carrying classified shield prototypes. Fury is tracking down the fort.
Well, tell Fury I really love being shot at with my own weapon.
We'll keep you updated, and Goose is fine.
Get away by now.
Can't take the feeling we're playing catch-up. There's something else going on here.
Whose bright idea was it to outfit shield trucks with turrets?
Tony!
Oh, right. Mine.
What's going on down there, Tony?
Oh, nothing. Everything's just peachy. I'm just hoping these guys don't have... They take it back. They've got pulsar tanks.
Cap, that ship's not ready for flight. Why is it moving?
Someone's initiated the security protocols. The Chimera's autopilot has taken over.
You'll need backup. We're heading back.
Negative. Secure the bridge. Those weapons can't get into the city.
Copy that. You're up, Bruce.
Yeah.
Are dangerous, Stark.
Hey, those weapons were meant for the good guys.
Is that supposed to be a joke?
Not the time. Get your heads in the game. Cap, what's going on over there?
Not sure, Nat. Seems like the reactor's malfunctioning. I'm getting strange readings on the monitors, like we're being pulled to a heat signal in the bay. Down!
Repeat that, Cap. I'm having trouble here.
Nat, do you read?